Welcome to a Black Ops 3 Zombies video. I'm playing with two of my friends, Ethan and Tay. We are going to be playing.
Who said you are friends?
Come on, Ethan. We're going to be getting Pagger Punch around 4 to 5. Yes, it might seem impossible to you guys, but we actually have done it loads of times, and we know what to do. So I'm gonna have to wait for the host to start it. And we're going to be playing on Shadows of Evil because this is the map we always get Pack a Punch on. So we will be playing on Shadows of Evil, and we have one points maker, we have one reviver, and we have one person that just sits back and we also have one ritual person, which is going to be me today, so I want to be the ritual person. Ethan, you're going to be and then Tay's going to be
the reviver.
Tay's the reviver.
I'm always money maker, so I get money easy.
And I'm gonna do what we done last time. So let's start Tay. Yeah, what's up?
Do you know when you're always the first one to pack a punch?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's only because you're saving your money. It's like, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Just so you know.
Hello! So basically, I would have to wait for Tay. Let's just start without Tay, because Tay's going to be quite a while, because he always is quite a while. So let's just start without Tay, and then he'll join in with the game.
Make sure he gets down like shitloads of times so like, you crap. Really
so of all of you guys that just started watching, we are going to be getting round pack a punch on round 4 to 5. We have one points maker, one reviver, and one ritual person, and it's going to be quite difficult because obviously as I'm broadcasting my screen's a bit smaller, so I can't really see where everything is. So I'm gonna try.
That's why you could do the video thing like me.
Yeah, I know. But I like doing this just so I can see my viewers' comments.
Oh, you can see your viewers' comments anyway. When you've uploaded it to your YouTube channel, you can comment people just like in comments. Yeah. You fucking
talking to me? Oh, okay. I am. Gotta open the door quickly.
Don't do it yet.
Open the door.
Don't do the thing.
Yep. Hey, stay where you are. So, 1, 2. That. 3. Bam. Run. Done it. Let's go. I'm turning into human.
Have you done it. Power as well?
Yep, I've done the power for the thing. And let's get something here.
Both of them for five and others.
Yeah, I've done it.
Do ritual.
Okay. You can just stay down. Stay down here and protect Tay because Tay's down. Revive Tay, I'm gonna be going upstairs to do the ritual. Okay, so bam. Ritual is on. Come at me, ghosts. So there's one here. We're gonna go around in a circle. Just keep on running in a circle. That's how I always do it. Whoop. Oh Jesus. I'm getting tired. Getting tired. I'm getting tired. No, no. Nice zombies, please. Yay. On my own as well. All right. I'm going to eat the worm. Numb. I've now got a worm. Oh, I forgot to unlock the massive gate. Wow, I'm literally that dumb. Shall we just forget about Tay for a moment? Ah, where's Box?
Open door.
Yeah, okay, no cops. Let's go. Forget about Tay for a little while.
Don't buy a gun.
Shall we end the round? Because I can't be beast.
Okay.
Oh, right, yeah, because I've already been the beast.
Right, open the other gates.
Okay, no, I'm coming. Wait, what? Where?
The city gate, quick.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm not sure if I even want to know what's inside that fucking thing.
Oh my god, you could have done it so close. Oh my. You're supposed to open it, you know?
Yeah, I know. I was just waiting for you.
You're supposed to open it when I had the... You're supposed to open it when I had the beast.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Where is it? Shit. I have to, like, get
T down. Is that you just down? No, it's not.
It's K.
Forget about him.
No, do you need to get points off him?
Oh, right, yeah. Right, come on, let's go.
You fucking talking to me?
Ah, so irritating. Hello, viewer. Come, all right, guys. So. Did you really need to get that? Really, Ethan? All right, ready? Let's rush. Run. I forgot where to hook. There we go.
You've got there.
Wee.
Got there.
Doing.
Did a pole thing. Behind you.
I got it.
Jesus Christ.
Wee.
Right, do ritual now.
Okay. Doing. Have we got the little part? No, yet. We haven't got the little hairpiece thing.
Oh, I should have done that with the bot.
Wait, what?
Where did you get it from? I don't know where you get it from.
Where is it? Where's the box thing?
Ain't no referee. We didn't get it from the box. Where do you get it?
Wait. Let's have a look around. Oh, we can't go get Tay that quick.
How do you do? Right, get, do you know the hairpiece?
Yep.
It drops down.
The hairpiece isn't here. It's somewhere else. Remember? It's the wrong door we've opened.
Right.
Oh wow, there's about 10,000 zombies over here. Yeah. I got it. So, first of all, up here. Do that. Run. Do that. Jump over here. jump up there, and then we're gonna get the championship belt. Bam. Repel over. Damn it. Wee. Oh, is that you just down? Oh, wait, what the?
Oh. Kill Rosen, kill.
Bye bye.
No, don't kill all of them.
There's still a few more left over here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Away, leading somewhere else and get this.
Done it. Nice guard.
Kill that one.
There we go. Bam.
Keep getting up from a beating's a way of life for me.
I'm going to go and get the points from over there. There's the championship belt.
Locus.
This area is under police control.
I'm opening the door. Wait. Yeah, no, I don't have enough. Damn it. Do you want me to kill this crawler? Because there's a zombie left.
Leave it.
Okay, shall I open the door?
If you want.
Damn. I'm gonna go do the ritual now, okay? Remember after this is Marwa. So good luck, because we don't have a gun. Marwa, whatever. I call it Marwa. Ow. Ow. One more hit, I'm dead. Mercy, please, mercy. At least mercy. A little bit of mercy. Bam. Oh wow, oh wow. Jump over the head, bam. I'm literally been a show off right here. Oh, thank God I've done it. Pick up the worm, please. Actually, no, don't worry. I've got two worms now. Hello, Mara, or Margaret, or whatever his name is. Wait, have you got locusts? Oh, you do. Run. Yeah.
That's what I'm doing. Don't get in the way.
I'm not getting in the way. I'm not.
I need some bullets over here.
All right, bye. You can. He says, I'm not getting your way. I'm gone now. Wow.
Don't run away.
I'm not in your way. I'm just running. Hey. Bam. Marwa heart. Or the Margwa, whatever. Okay. We're round three and we've done two rituals. We need two more. Yeah, and then we're done.
Right. Kill the zombies.
Okay. You've got 2K. Wow. So, okay. Where's Tay? He dead. Yeah, he's dead. I forgot. So, I'm gonna get a shotgun. Nope, I can't get a shotgun. Where's the hairpiece again? I forgot. Because it's
somewhere here. Someone tell us where the hairpiece is. This.
Okay, guys.
Dex,
so.
Gamer.
Dex, no.
Do you know where the hairpiece is for this?
Dex or? Don't. Dex don't have this. Okay, guys. Excuse me, Dex, can you be quiet, please? Just for a little bit, please.
More than any other place in this city, your paths.
Oh, whatever. Okay, guys. So we're stuck. We don't know where the hairpiece is. Shall I kill this zombie, Ethan? Shall I kill this zombie, Ethan?
Hey, that's just assaulting an officer.
Don't kill it or kill it. Oh wow.
I did say killed, but you didn't say anything.
Okay, I've got the Vespa, so so I should be okay. What do you have to do to get it? Max ammo, reload.
Thank heavens for that, I was getting low.
Where is the hairpiece? Oh yeah, Ty, you've been down 4 times. And see, look, have a look at where we are and have a look at what round we're on.
Look, you gotta keep your peepers.
So basically you can get to Don't kill that much zombies.
Don't kill any zombies.
Wait, what? We need some to get some points to open doors though.
Yeah, but I'm the door opener and the
Someone trying to help us? Visible even a thing?
Our revival keeps on going down.
Don't kill any zombies, just don't kill any zombies.
Okay.
Yeah, because I'm the only person who's supposed to be killing the zombies. I said don't kill the zombies! What is wrong with you? Nothing?
Oh! There's the box! I found the box. Guys, I've actually found the box now. Yes.
Get it.
Have I got it? Yes. Got it.
What just happened?
Don't kill the zombie.
No
reviving.
I'm doing ritual. You got to revive him. I'm doing ritual. Ritual is, can, boys,
it's not my fault I've got the fucking zombie at me. You don't know what we're doing though. If he kills a zombie, it's round 5 and we haven't got the... Okay, go on. See ya. Have you done it?
Yeah, I've done it.
Start of a winning streak. Morg was here. I've done it.
Okay guys, so basically this video is probably my longest video so far. This video is going to be going on until I die, so it's going to be quite a while. Oh really? Oh, he died. Yes. Why not? I could do what I want, can't I? I haven't posted that much videos in one day. I've only posted about... No, I haven't. I haven't played 6C since I got it from school.
Like you said, you can do whatever you want.
Exactly.
I don't think you've got no coins, okay?
Oh, he's left now, so he can't kill zombies. Alright, come on, Coffee.
Alright, let's go.
You get to do the part two there.
Yeah. Just so I can get, just so I can swap out my handgun. Oh, freaking Golgun. All right, let's go.
Like I've ever seen.
Who the hell is this guy?
Boarding those things up only delays the
inevitable. Oh, well, we left anyway.
I know you, our friend.
You said that to me as well.
I know.
I'll open it. Actually, I think I have more friends than both of you because I actually have over 100.
And no, plus, think about it. I don't go around online adding people.
Roblox. I don't even play Roblox.
Just survive, Clarky, just survive. Well, you can do whatever you want, like you said.
Damn.
Anyone else dizzy coming back from that?
Well, technically, I'm in the garden because he keeps going online and having more friends.
No thanks, because actually, we're playing with each other.
Yeah, go on. Right, leave the rest of the.
Can you be the beast, please? Oh, well, we left anyway. Just us two now.
I've already done it.
Oh, me too.
Go do ritual.
Okay. Wait. The door's not open. Oh, wait. Yeah, it is.
The ruby rabbit. Each of you knows this place.
Additional parts required.
Hey, I'm a happily married man. You can't prove anything.
We need a part.
Keep this.
Come here. Ow! This one really hurts because she hit me twice.
Shit. Clarky.
Yes.
Come to me.
Why? Yes. Yes.
Come to me. Follow me.
Yes.
You're being schooled, fool.
Come watch this. Come look at this. Come down here.
There's a rift.
See this? Oh. Behind you. I need you to turn into beast and get that.
Back the fuck off, or
leave me alone!
I got it for you. Alright, turn into beast. No, go turn into beast. Don't get the zombie, turn into beast.
Okay. Oh, really? Oh, really? Ooh! Then he just cock-blocked me. we might need to finish the round first.
No, I've killed two zombies. No, don't. Just get the beast.
I can't get the beast.
Why?
Because all of it's always red, which means I can't get the beast.
Right, take them zombies.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm dead.
Wait, why did you use the beast? I can't believe it. Why?
Okay, guys. That is going to be it for today's video. And I will play and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Peace out, guys. Bam.